What's up, guys? I'm back with another video. I know I haven't posted in a very long time, but I'm gonna try to start posting a little more often. So let's get into the video. So in today's video, I'm gonna be playing Mario's Party Superstars. You can see it up there. This is what the starting screen looks like. So I press offline play. Alright, so now I'm loading into the game. So there's a green pipe. Started with this green pipe, the journey to become a superstar. Maybe you forgot all about it, that's okay. It's been such a long time after all. Travel through this pipe and that journey begins. What the heck? Finally I made it, I guess it's all up to me. Where is everybody? It's almost time. He's freaking out. It has been such a long time that it seems the Koopa Troopa's a little nervous. First, I want to say thank you for all of the humble and care. This fight will set off an adventure who will be the superstar. Been here in a long time. Ended. Alright, so that's Data House Mountain. Okay, here's the pipe. I click on the pipe. Now we went inside it. Now let's see where it takes us. Oh, now we're falling. It's time for the fun. Do you know how to play? Yes. You have progress data for... Start over. Let's see. My favorite character. I'm gonna play as. Mario. And then the other people will be Yoshi. Luigi and let's do this one. Woody Woods, that's what it's called. Alright, we're gonna do 10 turns for each person. Bonus stars off. Minigame help on. And right, here we go. Also pick a minigame pack. Each pack holds a different selection of minigames. Let's do all types. Let's go. And I'll see you guys once I get in. Alright guys, I'm in. And now, Koopa Troopa's saying, we've made it to this Woody Woods. Alright, so we're here in Woody Woods. If you don't watch your step, this forest will send you around in circles. Alright, you gotta be careful of that. You see, long ago, these woods were the site of a battle for a title of superstar. But it ended without a clear victory. And that brings us to today. It's a once in a lifetime chance, no once in a millennium. Chart a course through this twisty forest, show us what it means to be a superstar. Alright. Toad's in charge from here on out. You got it. I guess it's up to me to be your guide. Is this your first time playing on this board? Yes, I've never played on this board before. Alright, so there's a friendly tree and not in a not friendly tree. Really? Yoshi's first. I got the lowest number, so I'm last. Alright, so 10 coins to start with. Alright, there's the first star. Alright, so I gotta collect some coins and then I have to buy a star. Then we start the lizard at the bottom corner. Alright, let's get started. Turn one. Yoshi's turn. He got a 10 already. He spent all his coins for a triple dice. An event space. Oh no. That gopher thing switched the sign. So now we have to go the other way. Spent 7 coins to warp swap spaces with a random opponent. Fifteen coins. All right, now it's my turn. My dice box. Three. Oh, I got 3. Oh, I got 3 coins from that. And from mint game. So each time everyone goes once, then it's a mini game, and then next round, mini game, next round, mini. Alright, so we're playing Monty's Revenge. Miss me. Alright, so it's like, you have to run away from the gopher. So we're like the gopher, so it's like flip. So, like, they're doing this, but they're the humans trying to hit us, so we're like the gophers. So you got 10 coins, I got 5. Three signs have been flipped. Turn 2. Alright, so Yoshi's turn again. He only got 1, but he got 3 coins from that. Birdo's turn. Got a 5. 3 coins again. It's Waluigi. Waluigi got a 4. Oh, He got a red space. He got 3 coins taken away. 3 again. This way. Okay, so now there's only 18 spaces to the star. But if it went the other way, it would have been 27 spaces. Pogo or go-go? Oh, what? Oh, so we can't land in the holes. Oh, jeez. Alright, that was just practice, so now we gotta try not to land in the holes. No! Come on, Yoshi. We have to win. We can't let Waluigi win. Yoshi! Come on. He won again? Dang it. He's getting so many coins. I have to win the next one. Alright, so now they're all flipped again. Yoshi's turn. Got a 4. Item space. We got a skeleton key, open a gate. So he can open one of those gates. See that gate? He can use that key to open that. Got a lucky space. Custom dice block. So you can roll whatever you want from 1 to 10. Yeah, 3. I think he had to move somewhere else. A 1. Really? I'm gonna do a triple dice for 10 coins. So then I can roll all 3. Roll 3 dice and move the total amount. And then plus 3 coins. Time for a minigame. 4 player minigame. Hot rope jump. Oh, what? Also, like, jump up. Okay, this is easy. Okay, just gotta time my jumps. Oh, it's speeding up. Ooh. No! I jumped too early. Waluigi always wins, come on. He's like the god at all these games. And they're gonna flip the signs again. Alright, so I just have to get a bunch of coins to buy a star. So then I can have a star and I'll be in the lead. Because I have 1 star and everyone else has. Monty Trump. Item space. But we got double dice. Alright, Birdo's turn. Oh, she's using her double dice. 7. 11 spaces. Welcome to the item shop. Minus 7 for warp block. Swap spaces with the random opponent. Hey, you just hit me. Item space. Got another custom die swap. Birdo's getting so lucky. Got a 5. My turn. Yeah, I'm gonna use my triple dice. Four. Oh, that's so good. Looks like you want me to charge the arrow signs. Do I got that right? Sure. Yes, I flipped them again. I'm not gonna buy anything. I'm gonna save my coins. No! Congrats on landing here at the Koopa Bank. You get the deposited coins. Take the- No coins have been deposited. Please come again. Bing. Alright, time for another mini game. One versus three mini game. Piranha's Pursuit. First speed to skate. Team side. We gotta water that thing so it can catch up. Okay, so yeah. We have to try to catch Waluigi. These people aren't helping. Yes! Gun. Alright, so that was the practice round. Now it's time for the real one. Alright, everyone start pounding. We gotta get Waluigi. Can't let him win this time. Gotta catch him. My teammates aren't even jumping. No. Come on. Oh. Yes. We stopped him right before the finish line. We won. I better get most of the coins because I was the only one doing the work. We all got them. Yoshi and Birdo weren't even jumping. How was that fair? They should get like 3 coins. Now the arrows have been switched. Your turn, Yoshi. Plus 3 coins. Birdo's turn. Item space. Alright, Birdo got an item space. She didn't get anything. That's 4. He got 10. Oh, right. He flipped the signs. Mm-hmm. Well, Luigi got triple dice. Alright, where's his base? Alright, so everyone's coins are on the line. Alright, 7 coins from each person. Alright, so we have to run away. Hold on. Alright, so let's practice. Okay. We have to run away. So keep running away from the person who gets the mega size. Whoa, whoa. I gotta run. Ah! Yes! I won! Let's go. I won. So I got everyone's coins. My turn now. Only 2 lucky space. Custom dice ball. So I can roll whatever I want from 1 to 10 bonus minigame. 4-player minigame. Snowball sink. How do I make a snowball? So I have to try to make snowballs and try to knock someone off. Alright, I think I got this. I'm like a giant. Oh, he's on the edge. Aw, oh, dang. Yeah. Ah! Stop hitting me. Ah, yes. Oh, I got him. No, I pushed the wrong way. Try to block it. Dang it. Oh, I'm in first place. Now the signs are flipped again. 5 turns left. We're down to the last 5 turns. Let's take a look at the current standings. In first place, it's Mario. That's me. In second place, we have Birdo. In third place belongs to Waluigi. And in fourth, it's Yoshi. Everyone's really giving it their all. This is almost too exciting to watch. But who will win? Let's hear a prediction from one of our board college champions. I'm sure you saw this coming, but here is who will be making the prediction today. All right, so the friendly tree is making it. An animal? Okay. He predicted Yoshi. Our prediction winner, Yoshi, will receive us. We'll receive a bonus of 20 coins. Alright, so you got 20 coins. Blue spaces will give you 6 coins, which is doubled from before. Zerla gave you 3. And red spaces, you will lose 6 coins if you land on a red space. Oh, and the Cooper Bank deposit will be increased to 5 coins. Also, if 2 or more players land on the same space, a duel will begin. Still anyone's game. He just hit me. Orp. Please don't switch with me. Yes! Alright, so I'm safe where I am. Alright, she landed on Lucky Space. She got 10 coins. Alright, I kind of forgot where the star is, so I'm gonna look at the map and see where it is. I'm using his triple dice. That's 12 and 17. Oh, he has to put in 5 coins. Spent 12 coins for a custom dice block. Alright, I'm gonna check. Okay, so I'm right there, the star's right there. Okay, so it's not that far away. I'm gonna use my custom dice block. I'm gonna roll a 10. Six coins. 4-player minigame. Please be cheap chase. What's this? Okay, so we go. So we have to swim and then go underwater. Okay. Run. Swim. No! Oh, he ate me first. Birdo's gone. Finish. Dang it. Yeah. Waluigi won again. Alright, so I'm still in second place. Oh, all the signs that I saw. 4 turns left. Alright, so Yoshi's gonna choose his triple dice. Yoshi rolled a 4.
a 6, that's 10, and 14. So he gets to move 14 spaces. Oh.
Now we pay the guy to change the signs. Now they're all gonna turn to the other way. All the arrows have changed direction. Welcome to the item shop. Alright, so... spent 25 coins for a golden pipe. Oh, he can warp to a star. Oh gosh, so I have to get to the star before him. Actually, no, that's not possible. Yeah, so he's gonna buy the star and then the person's gonna move. Oh, dang it. Because I'm 16 spaces away. And then he can just warp to it. Waluigi's turn. I'm next. He's gonna use his custom dice block. He rolled a 3. Now I'm in the same space as him, so now it's a duel. Oh. I'm gonna wager 10 coins. Let's see what it is. One of these. This is easy. Alright, so I just gotta keep jumping. Oh gosh, it's moving faster. Yes! I won! Let's go. I won the duel. Alright, I got 20 coins from the wager. Alright, time for a mini game. 1 versus 3 mini game. Spotlight swimmer. No, I hate this. Oh, yes. Oh, okay, she's a swimmer. Everyone get her. No. Yes. Alright, so we have to get all our lights on her. Then we're good. Chase her. Got her. Birdo got caught. Oh, they moved up. All right, now they all got switched again. Until this, the arrows have changed directions. All right, 3 turns left. Okay, he's gonna warp to the star. There he goes. Now to the star. Great. You definitely have what it takes to be a superstar. Alright, so I think she's gonna move. I need to get a star before we're all done. There she goes. Over there. Okay. Try to get. Alright, I'm gonna try to get there. Oh yeah. I'm right there, so I think I can go. Unless my Luigi gets there before me. Alright, so I'm gonna use my double dice, and then I think I can get there. I really hope Waluigi doesn't make it. No! Great. Now she got a star. Everyone's getting a star now. Now, great. Now I have to go somewhere else for a star. She got 6 coins. Dice ball? Oh, she. Switch with Yoshi. What? You didn't get any coins taken away? Ah, there we go. It's my turn. So I'm gonna use my double dice. Three, 6, 9. Yes. No, I want to go the other way. Custom dice block. Let's go. Come on, I need to get to a star. What is this? Alright, so I have to pass it to my teammate. So I have to pick up the cherries, pass it to my teammate. Oh, we tied. We all won. Because we both got 19 points. But how'd she get in first? Oh, it's because she has a star now. Wait, can I go the other way? Jesse deserves some fruit, Birdo. Go ahead and choose the one that looks good to you. And this is the evil. No. This is the evil tree. Your tree. Ow. Alright, so now Luigi's turn. I'm sorry. Oh, he has to deposit 55 coins. Alright, it's my turn now. Wonder chest. Steal an item from an opponent. Item space.
Start. Finish.
No.
Got it.
Can only roll between 1 and 3. Can't get hit by the spiky ship. Alright, I think we can. I got this. Oh god. I didn't see it coming. Whoa. Another one. Yes! Oh, Yoshi blocked me from losing. Yoshi saved me. I really need a star. What's this all there? Let's change direction. Alright, this is my final turn. Wow, so I can't even get a star. I'm not gonna use my cursed dice block because I don't wanna do 1, 2, 3, 4, 10, and 5, 19. No, she got another star. I have the most coins, but she has the most stars. I hope it's like right next to me. Yes! I think... No! I can't do it. I can't get it. Yeah, because I have to go the other way. I have to go away from the star, so. Can I steal? Oh, now she's gonna get Yoshi's star. Oh, 15 of their coins, not the star. I thought she was gonna take a star. No, why is he stealing from me? I had that? What? I didn't know I had that. Alright, so he got a 9. Got an event. Alright, event space. Signs have been switched. Hell. Yeah, so I lost. Nope.
Ow.
No. There's no point, because I already lost. Final.
the game.
Slot collector. You know I don't like this one. Oh, it's a different track. Let's do this. No, I keep spinning out. No. Get back here. No. I got second. Great job, everyone. All turns have ended. Great job, everyone. It's time to announce the results. Now, who will win it all? And that brings us to a final announcement. Oh, my gosh. Birdo won. No! Why do we have to get hit by a thing? And by a big fruit? Dang it. If only she didn't get that star and it moved and it didn't move. If she didn't get that star, I would have gotten it. Alright, so I got third. That sucks. I got third because I couldn't get a star because they kept taking it and it moved all the time. Whatever. Alright. What the? There's so many. Level 5. Finish in third place after 10 turns. The encyclopedia board page for Woody Woods, along with music and card design, were added to Toad Shop. These stickers were added to Toad Shop. Okay. Alright, so that's gonna be it for today's video. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.